What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you forgot the passcode on your iPhone, you can restore it to factory settings using iTunes. What if you have a Mac? iTunes no longer exists on Macs since the release of macOS Catalina. Well, that's not a big deal. We can still reset our device using Finder. Here I'd like to share the process with you guys. Let's dive in. First, open Finder on your Mac. Then plug your phone in with an USB cable. As we can see, Finder won't detect it right away because it's locked by passcode. So what we're gonna do is put it into recovery mode. For iPhone 10 or later, press and quickly release the volume up and down button successively, then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Now you should see a pop-up that suggests you update or restore the device. Let's choose the restore and agree to the terms and conditions. Finder will be downloading the latest iOS firmware and start the restoring process as soon as it's completed. Well done. Now it says your iPhone has been restored to factory settings. Soon, we'll see the startup screen. In Finder, you can set it up as a new device or restore from a backup. In the second part here, I'd like to introduce you guys a great alternative. TenorShare Reboot works on both Windows and macOS. So after launching it, make sure the phone is connected and in recovery mode. Then we click on Reset Device on the bottom. Hit the factory reset button. Reboot will prepare the latest firmware for the phone. We can download it to any location on the Mac. And then, we can start resetting. Once the process is done, we can go on to set up the phone as a brand new one. Moving on to our last part. If you use Find My, now you can simply erase the phone remotely. All we have to do is sign in our Apple ID on iCloud.com. Then open the Find My app. Click All Devices on the top bar. Select the phone we are going to reset. And then, go ahead and erase it. We might need to enter the Apple ID password again to confirm. Customize the settings that followed. Then the erase process will begin when the phone is connected to a network. This could be pretty fast compared to another two methods because it doesn't involve a firmware update. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to share it with your friends. Have a nice day. See you.